So just because you're going through some stuff doesn't mean it's the end of the world. It just means do not faint in well-doing. Keep living for God. Keep serving Jesus. Don't give up the fight. And God will do something great in your life. Man, I'm excited, man. Something is on me right now to tell you that. So you, I hope wherever you are in the world, you could be anywhere in the world watching this. And I pray that that passion that's all my life will drop on you. Father God, in the name of Jesus, drop the passion of the Holy Spirit on them right now. Don't let them give up. Lord, Father God, in the name of Jesus, we call on His name right now. Start calling on His name. Say, God, don't let me give up. Help me to fight the fight. I'm going to come out of this. Listen, if you come out of it in Jesus' name and you don't ever give up, you keep serving God, you will come out. Because can't no devil in hell hold you down. But you got to do whatever God says. You got to pray every day. God, help me to obey. And God will do it for you. He'll bring you out. He'll put you to a place where there's not even a struggle anymore. What you used to struggle with, like for example, I used to be really hard for me to not smoke weed. You know what I'm saying? But now, if somebody is smoking weed right in front of me, I don't even care. Now, 10 years ago, I might have been like, oh man, I gotta resist. And it would have been this hard fight to resist it. But now, there's not even a fight. I don't even care. I'm just like, whatever. Get that stuff, that stink. Get that stinky stuff away from me. You see what I'm saying? So God, if you do not give up, God will bring you to a place where that very thing that seems like it's killing you, that very thing that seems like it's destroying your life, if you just keep serving God and obeying God and calling out to God, the time is coming when the devil can masquerade that stuff right up in your business and you just look at the devil and say, no, thank you. I ain't even tempted. I ain't even warring over this. This is how you know you're not fully delivered, is when you still have to fight against it. You might resist it and you still have to struggle and fight against it, but when you're truly delivered, it don't even matter. Because right now, somebody could hand me a bag of weed and I'd be like, I wouldn't even be tempted. Wouldn't even, you know, I'm like, whatever. But 10 years ago, I might have been like, oh no. And I would rebuke this in the name of Jesus. I cast it down. I would have had to struggle and fight against it. So God wants you to have to struggle and fight against it to prove your worthiness to serve Him. Are you worthy to fulfill the call that God has called you to? Well, if not, you'll give up. But if you are, you'll fight that fight. You never give up. Okay, now God loves you. And I pray that God just use that to speak to your heart. Okay? All right. If you're just watching this video, click on my link and find there's another video. You might be watching part two. You need to go back and watch part one. Okay? Part one of this video. So I'm going to put that on there. All right.